கேடி சட்டஹனாக் மிலசி எதிர்பார்க்கிறேன்.
To train my mind, when that bad thought appear in my mind, not to do this. This is the Buddhism. Not, or this is given by the God, this is given by the Buddha, this is given by so and so. No. I train my mind not to do that, knowing that it is bad, it is wicked, it is cruel, it is harmful, it is dangerous. I train my mind not to do that. That is the Buddhist principle. We cannot say, I cannot do that because Buddha says I cannot do it. I cannot eat this because Buddha says we cannot do it. This is small children's language. Children say, Papa say, I cannot go there. If I go there, he will beat me. Mama, Mummy say, I cannot eat this, he will beat me. The same language. We are adult. We have maturity. We have sense of reasoning in our mind. Without misusing, abusing, without following anything blindly, use your common sense, my dear friend. Not necessary to have religious label. Whether we are Buddhists or Christians or Hindus or Muslims, those labels are not important. Religion is not in their labels. That is why the whole world today is a battlefield because of religion. Religious label, not religious principles. I want to introduce my religion, egoism. My religion, our religion. But not religion. Two religions introduce the same principles, but one religion tried to convert this into the other religion. But the same principle, two labels. So they are fighting for this label. They bring religion into the battlefield to justify, it is our religion. They have polluted completely purity of religion. They try to show worshipping, praying so many times a day, they are religious. But their cruelty, anger, jealousy, grudge and ill will, enmity, all the evil forces are boiling in their mind. Where is religion? What is the purpose of religion? Religion is for us to train our mind to live peacefully, without harming, without disturbing, developing our, what you call, harmony, understanding, and without violating the environment for others to suffer. If these qualities are not in our religion, there's no point of following any religion. Now there are free thinkers. They never say they are Buddhists or Christians or Muslims or Hindus, no label. But do you think they behave as barbarians? If you observe very carefully, some of them are far better than those so-called religious people who claim they are belong to this religion or that religion. By knowing certain things are bad, immoral, harmful, they try not to do. That is understanding. Not because of God, not because of punishment, not because of hell. Knowing these things are wrong. Again, they do lot of services for the well-being of others, to release others' sufferings and troubles and problems and difficulties without expecting any reward from God. They have no heaven, no God, no hell, no rebirth, no karma, no soul, nothing. But they live as human beings. So they keep away from bad things, they do lot of good things, without using any religious label. Why? Although they do not use any religious labels, they practice religious principles. Without them, we are belong to this religion. Religious principles are there. Therefore, not necessary to say we are Buddhist. That word is not important. The Buddha was not a Buddhist. Jesus was not a Christian. We have given this label for them. We must try to be good, to do good as much as possible. Then we are very good religious people. You can give any label. It is immaterial. On the other hand, among the followers of other religions, Christians, Muslims, and Hindus, we have seen, we have been associating with them, some of them are better than Buddhists. Their kindness, compassion, honesty, all the good qualities, they have developed quality in their mind. Therefore, we cannot say we Buddhists are the good people, religious people in this world. That is egoism. Try to avoid this. Then we can keep away from hostility, discrimination, to live